My car just notified me that I have an update. I ran the update from my phone. Now I'm gonna go out to the car and see what Elon gave us for Christmas, or the week before Christmas. Let's check it out. All right, little Miss Eva. Keep on. You can now keep your car and its contents at the temperature of your choice even after you've left to help ensure that you have enough battery to drive to your next destination. The climate control will automatically turn off if the battery level reaches 20%. That's pretty cool. So what that means is, if you want to leave your dog in there or something like that, you can. They'll be nice and toasty and comfortable. And I think this would be qualify as camper mode, where you can just set the car to a nice temperature, and then you could, sleep under the stars. It's pretty cool because you can put the seat back there. It's about the size of a twin mattress. Anyway, cool. So, mobile app. Ooh. Okay. You precondition your car using the mobile app. You can now turn off just any of your seat heaters. Oh, that's dope. Yeah, baby. Available in your car, you'll also be able to turn on your steering wheel heater. All right, good. So, romance mode. Bring it on. Experience the warmth of our virtual fireplace with romance mode. I mean, does your car have a romance mode? It better. To enable romance mode, when your car is in park, tap the Tesla T at the top center of the touchscreen, then tap the fireplace logo in your Easter egg tray. Okay, we're going to try that out. Oh, emissions testing mode. We need that. Prank your friends with Tesla's emissions testing mode. To set up, tap the Tesla T at the top center of your touchscreen, then tap the whoopee cushion icon in your Easter egg tray, select your desired sound, and choose the seat where you want the sound to originate from. That's awesome. When ready, play the whoopee cushion sound by pressing the left scroll wheel button. That is fantastic. Okay. Ooh, oh my gosh, this is awesome. Pole position. Drive a Tesla around Mars in the Tesla Atari version of pole position. That is super cool. To play when your car is in park, turn your steering wheel to maneuver. Press the brake pedal to adjust speed and use the scroll wheels to shift gears. All Tesla cars. That is dope. Dude, I remember playing pole position when I was a little kid. That was a lot of fun. Okay, you can now play Tesla Atari games with USB game controller. What? Dude! Simply plug in... Okay, I gotta buy a USB game controller. Simply plug in the controller into one of your car's front USB ports and launch your Tesla Atari game. When your car's in park, note controller behavior may be... Oh my gosh. That is dope AF. Okay, let's see about the... what we got here. Okay, so here's my car. Tap a T. Woohoo! We got some new stuff, baby! Alright, well, let's see what the romance mode is all about, because I'm feeling the love. Yeah. And it turned on the seat heaters. And it turned the heat up in the car. Yeah, that's pretty dope. Okay. Oh, what? Wait, what was that? Hold on a second. That was crazy. No. Here. Ah. Hold on. That was dope. What can I say? Dude, that is awesome. That is ridiculously cool. Okay, so, oh my gosh, that is so freaking cool. Okay, let's look at the, okay, we have fart on demand, press the left steering wheel, fart on turn signal. Okay, good. So, oops, short, that's the short stripper. This is great. So we can That is fantastic. Okay, so we can set... Oh, it's back there. Ah, that's so great. Okay. I mean, come on. We obviously, you need... That's fantastic. Okay, let's see pole position here. That's great. Okay, so we're going to Atari. We got Centipede. I mean, everybody knows that your Tesla plays Atari games, right? And obviously, you've got a Tesla. Of course, you can play Atari games from your screen here. So let's go into pole position. Yeah, baby! Okay. So dope. Okay, tune in your transmission. Do full screen. Dude! This is awesome! Oops. Oh, I'm getting passed. No, that's not happening. Woo! All right, baby. Pretty flippin' cool if you ask me.